everybody. My name is Terry Foster. I'm the director of orchestras here at the Encore Music Academy. Thanks so much for coming out tonight. Before we play our final work, I just wanted to explain kind of why I did a Pops theme. It's because back in the day, when I first started playing music, it wasn't necessarily for Beethoven and Bach. I know that sounds almost sacrilegious, right? But it was because of things like Star Wars and, you know, stuff like that. And I think that that's the majority of, you know, contemporary orchestral music that people hear. And what's kind of crazy about it is I was looking at a viola audition, because that's my primary instrument, and I saw Star Wars on it. And it was kind of crazy. So we've gotten to the point now where like Pops music has made it even onto the way that professional musicians will even get jobs. So it's just kind of outstanding. Can we have one more round of applause for all the orchestras today? And one final kind of shameless plug, we have auditions coming up for next year, and those are coming up in June. I think it's the 3rd, right? Someone? I think it's the 3rd. Anyway, we've got auditions coming up, so if you know anybody that plays an instrument, we would love to have them join our ensembles. And without further ado, Star Wars.